In fact, before we go on with this conversation, we have some breaking news that's coming in, and this is Moradabad. BJP workers have thrashed the polling booth presiding officer. Okay, they've thrashed the officer, not the polling booth, alleging that he was urging voters to vote for the Samajwadi Party. The incident happened at booth number 231 in the Bilan area of Moradabad. The BJP workers alleged that the presiding officer, Mohammed Zubair, who was pressing buttons on EVMs to cast votes for the Samajwadi Party. Security and police are at the booth, barely managed to save that officer from the BJP workers. Interesting piece of information. Is this unusual for Uttar Pradesh or not?
No, not really. I mean, violence does happen. What is unusual is that you'll have a political party entering a booth and actually beating up a poll officer. I mean, that's unusual anywhere, I guess. This is not something that you see very often. Also, I can't understand the allegation where he's saying the polling officer was punching.
Yes, so the first part of the allegation said that he was encouraging people to vote for the Samajwadi Party, and then it said that he's actually punching the numbers in, punching the buttons himself. So it does seem like there's some inconsistency in that allegation, or straight off. But they did rough him up apparently, and the police had to come in and step in and sort of save him from that trouble.